Sometimes you may get a counselor or whoever that things don't click with. You don't have to stay because, you know, you can find somebody who will, who is more to your liking or who understands you better. I went to a psychologist for a long time, and then when Alfie was really bad, and I had gone to her for a, you know, for an appointment one time, and I'm saying to her, I don't know what I'm going to do. He's going to come home. He's been in the hospital almost a year. I'm terrified, and we're not on the best of terms. And she said, well, you don't have to bring him home. I said, what do you mean I don't have to bring him home? Well, you can go and arrange, you know, find him a place to live and arrange for somewhere else to live. And I thought, excuse me? Then it hit me. I thought, well, you know, I've been working with you for a long time. You don't understand who I am. I never went back to her because I thought, this woman didn't pay attention to who I am as a person. I would never, ever, you know, not let my husband come back to his own house. So, what can I tell you? You know, that was a bad situation, and I just, okay, that's enough. I'm not going back to this person anymore. So, you know, you can always find someone else that's more suitable for you, but definitely to get the help, you know, that I went for myself because I was having such a difficult time dealing with his illness.